Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTN HD, and today is all about preventing Microsoft Edge from preloading onto your Windows 10 machine. Now, this is GPO, so this is for like system admins. There is a registry hack, which I'm still trying to figure out, but this again is the group policy that you could push out to all your workstations. So what do I mean? Now, before we even start on my desktop, I right-clicked on the start menu, clicked on run, typed in WinVer, and then press OK. And I want to show you guys that I'm testing this out on build 18.305, which is Microsoft Windows 10 version 18.09. Okay, I haven't tested out on other builds, so if it does work for you, good. So first things first, what do I mean about preloading? So if you right click on the taskbar and you go to Task Manager, you will see that Microsoft Edge has about 5 things running, not heavily, because you know I have a lot of resources on my machine, but they are running, and I've never opened up Microsoft Edge at all. So why are you running? You click on start and start typing gpedit.msc and then hit enter, and you're gonna get the local group policy editor. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to do the local GPO, but again, you are able to create a group policy and push it out to all the workstations within your infrastructure. So you want to go inside Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, and within Windows Component, you're going to see Microsoft Edge. Now, the first one that we need to locate is Allow Microsoft Edge to Pre-Launch at Windows Startup. So I'm going to double-click on that one. And by default, it's not configured, but it's automatically being done, right? It's one of the features that Microsoft is pushed out to Windows 10. From here, all you have to do is disable it and apply it, OK, and you're good to go. Not yet. Got one more that we need to locate, and it's right underneath the one that you just configured, and it's basically the setting for allow Microsoft Edge to start and load the start and new tab page. We don't want that, right? So double click on it. By default, it's not configured, but it's still happening. So disable it, apply, and then click OK. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Make sure to hit that like button, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.